favourite has fallen before in these Derby Stakes.
Now that was a cleverly taken free kick. And he scores!